Hello everyone, this is me here, Yegor. And today, I'll take you around the world's biggest airport, Daxing International Airport. I have a really cool task to accomplish, but actually I don't know what kind of task. So we need to get inside and I'll figure it out.
Go!
你好，
请问一下，这个机器可以直机吗？
这个机器可以直机。
太好了。
但是您不可以。
啊？为什么？
因为这个机器目前只对国内旅客开放。
哦。
所以您需要找一位嘉宾来帮助您完成这个任务。
Special guest。
我带着我的神秘嘉宾回来了，
恭喜你！现在你可以来完成你的任务了。
这怎么完成啊？你会吗？
我会啊。
哦，太好了！
来，你看我教你。很简单吧？
这就完了？
对呀、啊。下一个任务是从这里到登机口测试一下时间。祝你好运。
好，那我先走了。
拜拜。
谢谢，拜拜。
I've heard that the distance between the center to the furthest gate in each wing of the airport is no more than 600 meters. So the radial design of the airport enables each passenger to reach their gate within 8 minutes. Let's check it out if it's true. Now I reached the furthest gate in this wing and it took me, wow, goodness. It took me just a little bit more than 7 minutes. It's really amazing. That was really fast, actually.
恭喜你完成这个任务。为了奖励你，我们会送您一份神秘大礼包。
Wow, I think I've got a gift. 哎，那我在哪里可以领这个大礼包呢？
这个就等会儿才能告诉你。
I understand. So it's actually not the end of my journey. It's beginning. Then I'll see you next episode. Bye bye.